गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन। हेलो हिमांशु, कशिश, साइनाइड, हार्दिक, आदित्य, अपूर्वा, निकिता, हाउ यू ऑल डूइंग? कैसे हो सब लोग? इट्स बीन आई नो वी जस्ट हैड मेट यस्टरडे एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी वी मीटिंग अगेन अनदर डे विदाउट अ गैप। एंड आई आशीष सर विल बी टेकिंग योर सेशन फ्रॉम टुमारो। ही विल बी टेकिंग इट टुमारो एंड ऑन सैटरडे, जस्ट इन केस यू आर एक्सपेक्टिंग आशीष सर टू बी हियर एंड आई एम, मैं प्रकट हो गई आके। तो आप लोगों को आई थिंक आई टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे दैट आई एम गोइंग टू बी टेकिंग योर सेशन टुडे एंड आशीष इज गोइंग टू टेक इट ऑन फ्राइडे एंड सैटरडे। ओके, परफेक्ट। हाय ध्रुव, सो वी विल बी स्टार्टिंग ऑफ विद व्हाट वी आर सपोज्ड टू डू। ऑब्वियसली द फर्स्ट फाइव वर्ड्स, वर्ड्स करने के बाद वी विल डिस्कस मेंटी। नाउ आई वांटेड टू बी गुड इन टर्म्स ऑफ मेंटी, सो आई हैव नॉट मेड समथिंग वेरी डिफिकल्ट। And in terms of words, what we're going to be doing is through dialogues, we'll still be learning five new words for you, okay? Hello, Ishita. Hi, Raghav. Multitasking chal rahi hai. Achha, aap logo ki bhi class chal rahi hai. So you guys are taking a class with Ashish sir, isn't it? Okay, hi, Suryansh, Hardik. Perfect. So I like this, this is nice that you guys don't miss any sessions and that's a very good thing. ये काफी अच्छी अच्छा feeling दिया मुझे इस बात ने, so good. Okay, hi Akanksh, Mayank, hello. I'm sharing the screen and what we'll be doing, like I told you, is that we'll be starting off with some dialogues. कुछ dialogues को देख के we will remember words, okay. तो ये है आपके सामने आज की स्क्रीन, प्लीज वेट्स हियर इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू। मेंटी को डिफिकल्ट बनाया करो। ओहो हो हो हो, अच्छा ठीक है, कोई नहीं, ठीक है, आज देखते हैं। आज वाला इज इजियर आई थिंक, देन नेक्स्ट टाइम से थोड़ा लेवल अप करेंगे, ठीक है। आई थिंक यार दैट्स आल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट, लेवल अप करना जरूरी है ना। ओके, सो फर्स्ट डायलॉग दैट यू गोना टू बी सीइंग ऑन योर स्क्रीन, आई थिंक यू विल बी एबल टू गेस। क्या आप एक रैंडम गेस बता सकते हैं, व्हाट इज द dialogue that we're going to be taking up from here? Charu, welcome. If it's your first time, welcome. Very, very happy to have you here. We'll be having a lot of fun and also learning words. Also, go back to the previous recordings of all of the videos that we've done. It'll really be very helpful to you. Okay? Pagal ho gaya Suryansh. Acha. Chalo, guys, stay balanced. Rakhenge, theek hai? Haan, so what is the dialogue we're going to be discussing today? Ye to I think aap logo ne देखा होगा, सुना होगा, वेरी फेमस डायलॉग। ओके, समथिंग अबाउट डेट्स, यस, ओके, परफेक्ट। सो लेट्स जस्ट हियर इट वंस एंड देन वी विल गो अहेड एंड डिस्कस व्हाट द वर्ड आई एम गोना बी टॉकिंग अबाउट इज। हियर यू गो ऑन योर स्क्रीन्स, आई एम शेयरिंग द साउंड आल्सो। चलो,
तारीख तारीख पर तारीख, तारीख पर तारीख, तारीख पर तारीख मिलती रही है, लेकिन इंसाफ नहीं मिला मिलोर्ड, इंसाफ नहीं मिला। मिली है तो सिर्फ ये तारीख।
You should definitely listen to the whole thing. It's on YouTube. It is so funny. It is so, so funny. I was like, what is this sound type? What was that? But anyway, so the word is Tariq. I mean, the dialogue is Tariq to Tariq, Tariq to Tariq. The idea was that court bar bar Tariq deti ja rahi thi, and they were, the opposition or the defenders were like doing their own thing, illegal stuff. So हम क्या बोलेंगे इसे, टेम्पराइज। दिस इज, ये जो तारीख पे तारीख, तारीख पे तारीख, बेसिकली इज टेम्पराइजिंग। सो व्हाट ही इज रियली सेइंग इज टेम्पराइज पे टेम्पराइज, टेम्पराइज पे टेम्पराइज होता जा रहा है केस। ऑलराइट, वी आर जस्ट काइंड ऑफ डिलेइंग इन मेकिंग अ डिसीजन और स्टेटिंग योर ओपिनियन। दैट्स व्हाट टेम्पराइज रियली मींस, टू स्टॉल बेसिकली, टू प्रोक्रेस्टिनेट, ओके, डिले करना किसी चीज को। सो डायलेटरी टैक्टिक्स अपनाना, टू यूज डायलेटरी टैक्टिक्स, okay, and basically temporize pe temporize would be the word or the way that you can remember. So to delay making a decision, now you see how appropriate this word is for whatever situation we were in that specific scene, kyunki what the court was doing was that it was delaying in making a decision or stating its opinion, okay, and that's exactly what the court was also doing. So it's a very appropriate word for the situation. So to delay in making a decision or stating your opinion in order to gain some more time or to gain an added advantage. So to procrastinate, to stall out, to delay, dally. Okay. So नॉट सीन पूरा सीन, बट हाँ जितना देखा मुझे काफी फनी लगा है। आई मीन दैट्स डायलॉग, द अपॉर्चुनिटी वाज मिस्ड बिकॉज़ द क्वीन स्टिल टेंपराइज, द क्वीन वाज प्रोबब्ली टेकिंग अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम इन मेकिंग अ डिसीजन और स्टेटिंग हर ओपिनियन, एंड दैट्स द रीजन व्हाई द अपॉर्चुनिटी वाज मिस्ड। सो टेंपराइज रियली मींस टू डिले इन मेकिंग एन ओपिनियन और टू डिले इन बेसिकली सेइंग यस और नो, दैट्स व्हाट टेंपराइज इज। सो डिली डाली इज समथिंग दैट यू शुड रिमेंबर, डिली डाली बेसिकली इज टू अप्लाई डायलेटरी टैक्टिक्स टू काइंड ऑफ प्रोक्रेस्टिनेट, आगे कर देना कोई चीज को, दैट्स व्हाट इट इज। सो इट्स अ वर्ब, क्योंकि टू डिली डाली है और टू स्टॉल टू प्रोक्रेस्टिनेट, द एक्शन वाज डन बाय द क्वीन हियर, ऑलराइट, द क्वीन वाज डूइंग दिस एक्शन ऑफ डिलेइंग मेकिंग अ डिसीजन, एंड दैट इज व्हाट डिली डाली और टेंपराइज और प्रोक्रेस्टिनेट एक्चुअली मींस। सो तारीख पे तारीख वुड बी दैट फॉर नाउ ऑन। नाउ लेट्स गो टू द नेक्स्ट डायलॉग, देखते हैं नेक्स्ट डायलॉग कौन सा है। हियर यू गो ऑन योर स्क्रीन। I'm not sure if you'll be able to guess. However, if you just identify this person through his hairstyle, I think you'd be able to. आप बहुत आसानी से बता पाओगे कि ये कौन सा डायलॉग होने वाला है अगर आपने इसका हेयर स्टाइल देख लिया है और रियलाइज कर लिया है तो। ओके, आई एम गोना प्ले इट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू एंड देन वी डिस्कस। हियर यू गो।
नवंबर, खुश हुआ।
दिल्ली डाली साउंड्स क्लासी, इजंट इट? It does. So yeah, it is Mogambo khush hua. That's what this dialogue is. Very common one. Bahut baar hum kai baar hi bol dete hain. So Charu and Yash and Pro Modi ji, they are all in sabne guess kar liya tha pehle. Wonderful. Roshni ne, Maya. They're very good. So Mogambo khush hua. So obviously I'm going to be picking up the word khush, alright? And khush basically is exultant. Alright, Mogambo khush hua ki jagah, we can say Mogambo exultant hua. Okay, basically like very happy, especially because somebody was defeated or they faced a failure. Right, so you are being triumphant, happy in the sense ki koi mar gaya ya koi haar gaya. Us cheez ki khushi is when you say exultant. Okay, so very happy, especially at someone else's defeat or failure, or when you're triumphant, or when you're exhilarated, ecstatic, joyous, extremely happy, right? That's what exultant really means. So he waved to the exultant crowd, meaning this crowd here that we're talking about is very happy because probably your team won and their team lost. Okay, so this crowd was cheering on because they were very happy because there's some team who faced a failure, right? So he waved to the exultant crowd. We're describing how the crowd is, crowd being a noun. We're saying kaisa crowd hai, exultant hai, bahut happy hai, bahut khush hai, exhilarated hai, ed aa raha hai, and that's the reason why it's an adjective. Okay, so this was our second word. All right, ab chalte hain third word pe. Let's see what the third word is. I'm going to show it to you on screen here. Okay, any idea? Again, like very common dialogue. This one is, I have already used itne chhed karenge wala. So we used orifice. The word was orifice for that dialogue. Any idea? Ye ab Salman Khan ka kaun sa dialogue hai ye? What is the dialogue? Any idea? Anyway, I'm going to play it on the screen and then you will see.
Ek baar maine commitment kar di, to phir main apne aap ki bhi nahi sun.
Dialogues kafi टाइम पे भारी लगते थे, बट अब काफी स्टूपिड लगते हैं फॉर सम रीजन, आई डोंट नो. यस, इट इज वांटेड का, वेरी गुड. नॉट तेरे नाम. सो दिस इज, एक बार मैंने कमिटमेंट कर दी तो मैं अपने आप की भी नहीं सुनता. सो कमिटमेंट के लिए वी विल यूज द वर्ड एलिजियंस. ओके, एक बार मैंने एलिजियंस कर दी तो मैं अपने आप की भी. अच्छा, I used to think मैं आपके बाप की भी नहीं सुनता. That's what I used to think. I don't know why. I'm like, yeah, that's not very, very, that's not something you should be proud of. But आज मैंने दोबारा सुना ये डायलॉग, मैंने देखा, ओह, अपने आप की भी बोलता है वो, बाप की नहीं बोलता. So that was a revelation for me. So एक बार जब मैंने allegiance कर दी तो फिर मैं अपने आप की भी नहीं सुनता. So commitment, adherence, fidelity, trust, worthiness, when you are being very trustworthy, so you're giving all your trust to this person. Okay, loyalty, also another word that you can remember. So for many here, allegiance to the local communities come first. That means allegiance to the local community comes first, meaning that they have to first have a commitment to the local community. They have to commit to the local community first before they probably think of their own houses or their family or friends or whatever. So allegiance is fidelity. Okay. सल्लू भाई को हेट ओहो ओहो ओ यहाँ पे भी ये सब है ओके और ऐसा नाउन है ये बिकॉज ए पहली बात तो ए एन सी ई आ रहा है दैट्स अ प्रीफिक्स फॉर अ नाउन जनरली एम ई एन टी आल्सो अ प्रीफिक्स फॉर अ नाउन आई टी वाई एन ई डबल एस दे आर ऑल प्रीफिक्सेस फॉर अ नाउन सो फॉर मेनी हियर समथिंग टू द लोकल कम्युनिटी इज कम्स फर्स्ट सो एक बार जो मैंने एलिजेंस कर दी इसके बाद में अपने आपकी विनय नॉट बाप आपकी ओके दिस इज द थर्ड डायलॉग अब चलते हैं नेक्स्ट पे ओके फोर्थ वर्ड ऑन योर स्क्रीन लेट्स सी व्हाट द वर्ड इज बट बिफोर दैट वी हैव टू मेक श्योर कि ये वीडियो देखे हम फिडेलिटी मीनिंग व्हेन यू आर बीइंग लॉयल टुवर्ड्स समबडी संगीता सो कमिटमेंट एंड बीइंग लॉयल That's what fidelity is, ठीक है? Any idea, again, guesses for this dialogue, क्या हो सकता है ये? Maybe, I'm sure you'll be able to guess it because easy one to remember. But चलो, ये देखते हैं and then we'll discuss.
इतनी शिद्दत से मैंने तुम्हें पाने की कोशिश की है कि हर जर्रे ने मुझे तुमसे मिलाने की साजिश की
वेरी गुड नॉट बैड आदित्य हैड ऑलरेडी गिवन मी द आंसर कि ये तो ओम शांति ओम है मानिक ने भी बोला है मयंक ने भी बोला है वाओ यश ने बोला यू गाइस वेरी गुड ओके सो या परफेक्ट सो वी आर गोना बी यूजिंग द वर्ड साजिश ओके साजिश के लिए वी कैन यूज द वर्ड सबटरफ्यूज साजिश बेसिकली मींस सबटरफ्यूज सो पूरी कायनात ने उसे तुमसे मिलाने की सबटरफ्यूज की है या सबटरफ्यूज में लग जाती है राइट इतनी शिद्दत से मैंने तुम्हें पाने की कोशिश की है कि हर जर्रे ने मुझे तुमसे मिलाने की सबटरफ्यूज की है राइट सो इट्स अ कॉन्स्पिरेसी A conspiracy, a trickery to achieve something, connivance, all right? So, sazish, generally speaking, is a negative word, right? Sazish is a negative word. And so is subterfuge. Subterfuge, also a negative word. So, conspiracy, a trickery to achieve something, connivance, these are all your words for the word subterfuge. So, he had to use subterfuge and bluff on many occasions, meaning he had to use deceit, all right? Deception for many occasions, it's a noun because we're talking about a trickery, a connivance. We had to use something. Puri kainat ne something ki hai. All right, so that's what a subterfuge is. Sabotage nahi keh sakte. Sabotage isliye nahi keh sakte, beta. Sabotage really is when you are making something worse than it already is. Okay, sabotage is in a negative sense, in the sense ki aap kuch bhi aisa karte ho that jeopardizes your or makes something bad. That's what it is. Theek hai? So that's that. Acha, chicanery keh sakte hain, absolutely. Last word for the day is another Shah Rukh Khan movie, another dialogue that I'm sure you'll be able to guess. Bilkul aap guess kar payenge. So obviously you tell me what the dialogue is. In the meantime, I am showing you. Let's do this. Here you go.
My name is Khan, and I'm not a terrorist.
I hope you were able to hear that. He said, "My name is Khan, and I'm not a terrorist." Okay, perfect. So, ab when he said, "My name is Khan," very good. Aditya ne bol diya, Brooklyn ne bol diya, from Modi ji, Asta, Mayank, everybody, very good. Yeah, not bad. You guys have a good knowledge about these things. Nice. So he says, my name is Khan and I'm not a terrorist. We're going to be saying, my name is Khan and I'm not a gorilla. And I'm sorry, this is not the gorilla that you know of. That's that gorilla, wo alag hai. Ye gorilla is something different. So even though this might sound funny, my name is Khan and I'm not a gorilla. But gorilla really means a terrorist. Okay, gorilla with this kind of spelling means a terrorist, a rebel. Or an anarchist, somebody who goes against the government and does all sorts of violence in order to get back at the government. That's what guerrilla means. Okay, so a small band of guerrillas has blown up a train in the mountains, meaning Ayush Mama. Wow. But hi. Hello. Okay, so a small band of guerrillas, basically someone has blown up a train in the mountains. It's a noun because someone hai. A terrorist, rebel, anarchist, somebody who goes against the government in a violent form, a rebel, or you can think of revolutionaries. Okay, they're all guerrillas. They can all be guerrillas. So my name is Khan and I'm not a guerrilla. So these were all the five words. We started with temporize. That was tarik pe tarik, tarik pe tarik. That's temporize. Then we spoke of Mugambo Khush Hua and we said Khush ki jagah we can use the word exultant. All right. We spoke of maine ek bar jo commitment kar di, main apne aap ki bhi nahi sunta. So for commitment, we use the word allegiance. Then for another Shah Rukh Khan movie that we have discussed is Pure Kainat ne mujhe tumse milane ki saazish ki hai. And for saazish, we use the word subterfuge. And my name is Khan and I'm not a gorilla. Gorilla means a terrorist. Theek hai? Chalo. Ab, let's now go to the mentee part of the whole thing, of course, right? So I'm going to be showing you the screen, sharing the screen with you for mentee. We're going to be doing five words. Kya hone wale five words? Majorly, it will be a mix of a little bit of grammar, thodi si vocabulary ki knowledge. Ye do cheezon ko mila ke aaj ki hamari mentee hone wala hai. So here you have it on your screens, the code 85363709. Aajal jaldi se. That's what it is. Ma'am, can you tell me the usage of apparently? Apparently, Sangeeta basically means something that is true superficially. Like it looks like it's true, but you don't know the real thing. Aapko sachchai nahi pata, but upar upar se lag raha hai ki wo aisa hai. So apparently is when you're not sure about something, when you're unsure about something, but you've heard from a lot of people ki aise aise hota hai. So you use the word apparently to tell the other person that this is not something that I'm sure of, but aisa lag raha hai ki yehi hota hai. So apparently is that, okay? This movie nobody can watch again. I swear, I have not watched this movie. That's true. Watched it only once and after which I genuinely did not have the courage to. All right, aaja jaldi se sab log and then we will begin our mentee. I'm going to just wait for a couple of more seconds before I go ahead and start with the first question that I'm going to be asking you. And chalo, pehle question ki taraf chalte hain. The first question on your screens, here you go. Let's do this. They got a dash meal after they complained about the food. Okay, so complimentary as in I wala. Complimentary as in I wala means free. Okay, free without paying anything. Complimentary as in this one is something that completes the other thing. Okay, something that completes the other thing is complimentary, as in complimentary angles and all of that. And complimentary with an I is something that you get for free. Okay, so that was the first question. Let's look at the leaderboard. Leaderboard pe dekhte hain ki kya chal raha hai, what is it that we have done, who has answered correctly and fast. Here you go. Okay, so cyanide is the first one on the leaderboard, which is amazing. Okay, Komal, Selena Gomez, Unicorn, Supreet, Mayach, top 10, very good. Suryansh, Shivam, Ishita, and Kar. Okay, so these are your top 10s as of now. Let's look at the next question. Let's see what the question is on your screens. Here we go. Second questions, everyone. The board of directors dash that this is an important decision. Ooh. Okay. So the board of directors believes reason क्योंकि हमारा मेन सब्जेक्ट इज व्हाट, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दिस. हमारा सब्जेक्ट इज बोर्ड, बोर्ड इज माय सब्जेक्ट. आई रिमूव ऑल ऑफ दिस. द बोर्ड बिलीव्स दैट दिस इज एन इंपॉर्टेंट डिसीजन. कलेक्टिव नाउन है. ओके, व्हेन एवर यू हैव अ कलेक्टिव नाउन एंड दे आर अग्रीइंग, दे आर दे हैव यूनिटी इन दिस पर्टिकुलर सिनेरियो, दैट मींस दे विल बी सिंगुलर. एंड इफ इट इज सिंगुलर वी विल यूज believes. All right, so the board of directors believes that it's an important decision because board being our subject is collective, it's unity, and that it this that's the reason why it'll be singular. All right, so that was our second question. Aur ab chalte hain leaderboard pe. Let's see who has answered this correctly and also the fastest also manages to be in the leaderboard on your screens. Let's see. Oh, okay, Cyanide's not answered this one correctly. So things have changed. Now you have Raghav on top, obviously. Then you have Shivam, Triparna, Chirag, Pihu, Mayank, Aditya, Prateek, Ari, and Cyanide. All right. So those were our top 10 for the second question. Let's go to the third question. Let's see what this one is. Here you go on your screens. This is going to be the third question now. Okay, many a dash will be present tomorrow. Okay, so the answer, that's the strangest thing ever. You have a tie here, you guys. Everybody has answered it. Half of you answered this incorrectly. Half of you answered it correctly. But yeah, so many a veteran will be present tomorrow. Many a veteran, kyun? Kyunki hamare yahan pe likha hua hai a. A is an indefinite article which is generally for singular. We use it for singular things only. तो अगर वहां सिंगुलर लगाएंगे इससे हम वेटरन लगा रहे हैं क्योंकि वेटरन इज सिंगुलर, वेटरन्स इज प्लूरल एंड दैट्स द रीजन व्हाई दिस वन इज रॉन्ग. सो मेनी अ वेटरन विल बी प्रेजेंट टुमारो, मेनी अ वेटरन बिकॉज अ लगा है तो वी विल यूज सिंगुलर विद इट. सो 26 ऑफ यू हैव आंसर्ड दैट इनकरेक्टली व्हाइल अदर 26 हैव आंसर्ड इट करेक्टली. लेट्स लुक एट द लीडरबोर्ड एंड सी क्या चल रहा है वहां पे. मेनी अ टाइम्स इज रॉन्ग चिराग, इट्स ऑलवेज मेनी अ टाइम. Many a time. Okay. Let's look at this. Prateek is on top now, and Mayank is second. Adi third. Suryansh, Raghav, Selina, Aryan, Shivam, Yash, and Prerna. Very good. Okay, let's go to the fourth question now. Let's look at what it is. Many a times is also wrong. Yes, Prerna. Many a time is correct. Chalo, chalte hain next question pe. Fourth question on your screens. Here we go. Okay, fourth question. Okay, that's husband, by the way. That's a husband. So this one's a husband, by the way. सबसे पहली बात तो हस सिखावा है खाली. So Jane unnecessarily picked an argument with her husband. So you pick arguments, you pick fights, you pick quarrels. All right, you basically pick these things. But when you're picking up something, picking up is basically physical act of picking something up from the ground. So the argument is obviously not on the ground where which you have to pick up, right? So pick an argument, but pick up a thing that's fallen on the ground, okay, or fallen on the floor. So Jane unnecessarily picked an argument with her husband. Basically, she picked, not picked up. You pick up a call, बेसिक एंड ऑल्सो दैट टाइम ऑल्सो जब हम पिकअप अ कॉल करते हैं तब भी रिडंडेंट है, यू कैन ओनली जस्ट पिक अ कॉल, यू डोंट नीड द वर्ड अप देयर एज वेल. पहले होता था जब हम लोगों के पास लैंडलाइन होते थे एंड यू हैड अ रिसीवर व्हिच यू हैड टू पिक अप, ऑलराइट, दैट इज व्हेन पिक अप मेंट समथिंग. बट नाउ यू डोंट हैव टू लाइक लिटरली पिक समथिंग अप, ऑलराइट. पिकिंग अ कॉल कुड मीन दैट योर हैंड इज हियर, यू जस्ट ऑल यू रियली नीड टू डू इज हिट अ बटन. So earlier times mein, when there were landlines, picking up a call was all right. But in today's time, picking a call is absolutely fine too. All right. So you pick an argument, you pick a call, you pick up something that's fallen on the floor. On your screens will be the leaderboard now. Let's look at it. Okay. So Prateek still on top. And then you have Aryan and then Selena and then Rishima, Shivam, Match top 10, Jadu, Mayank, Ali, and Suryansh. All right, perfect. Let's now look at the last question for today. Let's see what's the last question. Here you go on your screens. Question number 5. Okay, let's see हमारे answers में. Good. I have my inhibitions about this plan. What is inhibitions? Inhibitions होता क्या है? Inhabitation is a place where you live. Okay, inhabitation is to live. Inhabit something is to live at a place. Inhabitation is a place to live. It's a place where you originally live. What is inhibitions? Inheritance obviously is something that you take from the legacy, that you take from the legacy, take from your family. That's inheritance. Aryan, very good. Inhibitions is basically your doubts. You know, there's this word that you probably may have or may have not done, or probably you may know about it. There's this word called apprehension. You have your apprehensions. Basically, these are all negative words about your instinct. So, if your instincts or your intuition says that this is not good, there's something wrong with it, that's when you call this inhibition or apprehension. Okay? So, instinct, but in a negative sense. An instinct that tells you that there's something wrong with this, that's inhibitions. ब्रुकलिन 99, मैं हूँ आज टॉप 10, बट वो तो ठीक है, बट दोनों में नाम मुझे तब भी नहीं पता चल रहा. ब्रुकलिन 99 भी नहीं समझ में आया. हु आर यू, गिव योर नेम. ऑलराइट, लेट्स नाउ लुक एट द लीडर बोर्ड एंड लेट्स सी हु हैज फाइनली टॉप्ड इट एंड मेड इट टू द फर्स्ट रैंक फॉर द डे. ओके, सो लुक्स लाइक प्रतीक्स टेक इट ऑल ऑब्वियसली. सो इफ प्रतीक इन इन एज द फर्स्ट रैंक, so perfect, congratulations Pratik, yet again you've been very proud. You've Rishima, Aryan, Selena, then Brooklyn 99, then Mayank, you've Raghav, Shivam, Yash, and Budi. Okay, so that was all for the day, you guys. I hope that you had fun, I hope that you learned something, and then I'm going to be seeing you on Monday now. Wow, it's going to be a long, long wait before we meet each other. I think we're going to be meeting on Holi, if Monday is Holi, right? So anyway, चलो बहुत बढ़िया. आई विल सी यू ऑन द डे ऑफ होली. अंटिल देन टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ. आई वोंट बी मीटिंग यू एनी टाइम इन दिस वीक, सो आई विश यू अ वेरी 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 हैप्पी कलरफुल सेफ होली वेयर यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फन विद योर लव्ड वंस, बट डोंट स्टेप आउट ऑफ योर हाउस एंड डोंट गो इनटू क्राउडेड प्लेसेस बिकॉज़ द थिंग्स आउटसाइड आर नॉट दैट ग्रेट. ओके, अंटिल देन टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ, बी गुड, स्टे सेफ, गुड नाइट, बाय.